great supporter, not only for me, but for the rest of the family of artists and carvers, and you've done such an awesome job in showcasing, and I appreciate that. And you just shared some information about this special day and in regard to your parents. So I want to offer you this song of healing and of strengthening, and call upon our ancestors and all of the spirit world to come and assist us and to help us on our path to get to where we're supposed to get to in our efforts. So I'll say no more except the peace dancer dances across the sky on the clouds and shakes his rattle, bringing good feelings wherever he goes. And he says, look at me. Look at me. Look how good I feel. Come and be with me. I'm with the sky, I'm with the earth, I'm with the Creator. Come and be like me. That's what the peace dancer means. You understand that because you're so spiritual. So this is the peace dancer song from my house, KwaKwaKa'Wakw, where the seagull comes down. But I thank my brothers for standing beside me today to help give me that strength to do a good job. Second phrase, the one that will come and protect you from those jealous people who want to harm you, they'll protect you now. The third one is KwaKwaKa'Wakw, the one that brings the knowledge and fulfillment in that knowledge, so that we'll have all the security. And the last one is KwaKwaKa'Wakw, the one that will bring you wealth and security in that form, so that it'll be easier.
That's
such
an awesome song.
It's
fantastic.
Awesome.
Yay. Thank you, Beau.
Thank you, all my relations.